guys, I'm Avery Anna. I'm here for my Opry debut, and this is my fancy sign, reserved just for me. I gotta go get my hair and makeup done, so let's go. Hair and makeup is done, and welcome to the Grand Ole Opry. Hi, Dim.
Hello, Avery. Welcome to the Opry.
Thank you.
I thought you might like to have some programs for tonight. I know you have friends and family here. Now, you're gonna be in dress room number 4.
Honestly, I feel like this moment is what makes my career. I feel like this is the moment that I've been waiting for, and when I found out I was gonna debut the Opry, I was in a conference room with my managers. They told me, and I was honestly in shock. The first thing I did, I was like, I gotta call my mom, and then she called all the other family and told everyone about it. So if I were to rank the events that have happened in my life from birth to now, it'd be like prom, graduating high school, CMA Fest, Grand Ole Opry. I will say, I feel like a princess, and this is like the best day of my life, I think. Hi. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be so cool. I came to the Opry the first time earlier this year. Like, when you walk into the Opry, it feels like you're walking into like sacred ground, and like there's just so much history, and all of my favorite artists have played here. It was so inspiring, and it honestly made me want to play the Opry so much more. It just started a fire in my heart, I feel like. I gotta do a little spin. My love, my true love for country music really started when I was singing with my grandpa at a really young age. We would sing like Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard and Hank Williams and Patsy Cline, and I've been raised on country ever since, but that's the part that I hold the dearest in my heart. To know that all of the people that I love are coming to support me means everything in the world to me. That's so fun! Thank you guys. Everything's been going by so fast in the past year, so I just really want to take it in. If I used to get up at 5 a.m. in middle school so that I could get ready and sing before I went to school, my siblings hated it. They yelled at me every morning.
She's making her Grand Ole Opry debut. Will you give a warm welcome to Avery Anna, ladies and gentlemen?
Honestly, I just hope that I leave a smile. I leave everyone in the audience a smile, and I can just leave some hope and faith for the girl that's sitting in math class watching it on YouTube. I hope that, you know, she can dare to dream that dream. Yeah, that was so fun! Yeah. That was insane and amazing, and I loved every moment of it.